brown eyes and tight frame, dark hair, blue plaid shirt. Hello there, smart girl with insight to her life. Can't cite her favorite moment from last night. In spite, she'll still incite a food fight, using nothing but chili fries and Bud Light. Enjoys the sounds of Erica and Mos Def, like Lauryn Hill when paired with Wyclef. In high def, her life's a theater. Helen Deer speak, but was too scared to meet it. Giant Robot Madison, Kid Robot Toys, thinks the best group alive is the Beastie Boys. Angry Asian man, it ain't it cool news. Ain't it cool, dude, she got them MF Doom shoes. My ninja lifestyle got it going on. Knows it's the right thing, but still has her flaws. Tendency to speak off at the wrong times. A little modest, and yes, she gives the wrong signs. No, it's not okay, can't always get away. Flees from bad situation like a cage date. Mistakes great, sometimes a flake, but it's too endearing for me to escape. Caught up in your laugh and the way you speak, and you're a lady in the streets, but a freak in the sheets. Struck by your presence like a schoolyard fight. And see, I got some time, so we might as well chat. I don't know much about except your eyes be black. Started off well, just me having some tea. Hit it off just as well as it could be. Sized up situation without no devices. Stood for a moment, then both of our eyes hit. Finally occurred to me we hadn't said a word. It been about 2 minutes, this situation absurd. Laughed with the awkwardly, then to my delight, she smiled a little bit, then told me about a night. Said I was really cute for trying my little game. Shame she needs to go, but I already lit the flame. Took her back home, didn't want to go in mode. Didn't want to pressure, didn't want to end though. Didn't want to be rude, but thought I should make a move. Stopped me right there and told me to be smooth. Time we can chill, you just gotta use your brain. Crept in the night, I still didn't know her name.
Last night when I was writing this song, I was so intrigued, but I found that I still know nothing at all. So keeping that distant memory, mesmerized by the sound of your voice, but I don't even know your name.
That you